A project to help Templeton residents reclaim and reuse much of their wastewater is now complete. The project captures existing wastewater flows generated on the east side of the Templeton Community Services District. It returns the water to the Meadowbrook Wastewater Treatment Plant. Up until now, 60% of Templeton's wastewater was sent to Paso Robles for treatment and disposal.
We actually increase our water supply availability by 240 to 300 acre feet per year. So it's a water supply that is reliable and sustainable for the community of Templeton.
The project started in February of last year.